What's up, guys? It's Cutter's Quirky Life here, and this video is about Cutter's birthday present. So 4 days ago, he turned one. It was his first birthday, you know, first birthday, yay! And we decided we wanted to get him a giant birthday present. We got him a tennis ball, but it's not any ordinary tennis ball. This is just a plain tennis ball, right? He's had that for, like, what, I guess a year, because it's been alive for a year. But we decided to get him a giant. Big that is. It's bigger than my hand. Alright, ready, Cutter? See? Like, to prove to you, it's big. Like, I wasn't just zooming in on it. It's big. Big, big, big kind. And usually, Cutter will tear apart all his tennis balls. Like that one. So, we got him a big one, so it would take him more longer. And obviously, you can see he's getting very addicted to putting his teeth into this and tearing it, and he carries it like that. Go get it! Yeah, so, that's the giant tennis ball we got him for his birthday, and we also got him another thing, too. We got him this. Now, what's weird is, like, this is, like, I don't know what this is, honestly, I really don't know what it is, but, we got him it for, like, a second present. We're not gonna introduce this toy to him yet because we don't want to give Cutter the toys right away, so we're just gonna give that to him later. Right now he has this to play with. So yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to like and subscribe, share and comment, and have a good day.